We don't know, this is the first time, that's why he gave it us, but it's okay, it's ready. Here we go, this is a dress, Philippine dress actually. We call it in the Philippines, Barot Tagalog, and Saya, Barot Saya. This is our national dress. Yeah. And this is Maria Clara. This is a different kind of thing, Barot Tagalog and Maria Clara. In the Philippines, we simply use this formally when official occasion comes. I'm sorry guys, we have a lot of Filipino that participated, another Philippine representation. Coming up is a different country. Another one. Maria Clara and Barong Tagalog, the Philippines. And this is amazing, actually. We will see. The next one is a Korean dress. They call it hanbok. I don't know if I pronounce it right, but that's what it is. A very nice one. Culturally represented well in Korea. The next one, we will see an African dress from Guinea.
Wow!
But a Filipino woman wearing African dress. I don't know how to call that one. Saplok, maybe. Nice. Sano. That's good, good talk. The next one, coming up, is in another African dress, ladies and gentlemen. Nigerian, from Togo. It's a very good dress. That's not his wife, no. That's my friend Togo's wife. I just want to make a certain. The next one, my good friend Matthew, he's coming up, another African dress. That one, this one is good. And we have also a Japanese. Kimono and Japanese.
And Chinese.
Also. Japanese and Chinese, they represent this pair. Very nice. All Asian Africa is doing very good. And lastly but not the least, representation of Russia and Colombia. They call this. There are husband and wife, the Russian name Sarafan Kukuchik. I don't know if I pronounce that again, with shawl. We call it shawl now. The other one is Juana Sombrero by Colombian culture. Ladies and gentlemen, this might be a different nation, country in our eyes, but this is true our foods. As you may see, it's a good thing that our culture is being emphasized in this. At least in our Christmas party. A hand of applause, ladies and gentlemen. You can take picture because really, I am amazed also to see this.
Your meal. You can give your one bed of advice for
seriously. And also for you, for everybody, Eco actually donated bag of rice is heavy for you to carry, but next week you can have that by pair. You can have a good rice. And you will divide, I don't know how you're going to divide that. But kids, in every pair, you can have a bag of rice on Monday. How was it for? Where's the director here? Where's Yoka? Yoka is the director, actually, is very good for their thinking. Group picture, okay, picture taking. Group